Hello again, my friends. I have issue 3 ready for us to have a look at. So in this one we have received more body parts by the looks of it. So let's have a quick look. Yes, the front panel of the passenger compartment with windows and wipers. So let's take them out and have a quick look at the instructions. Everything seems to be there. Out. Okay, windows. Cool. So let's have a look at step 1. With the frame in this position, looks like we just need to fit the windows. Have the fixing pins there. Okay, looks like a push fit. So gently slot the pins in. Same process on the right side, just push the fixing pins in. There we go. Easy fit. Cool. And now the wipers. Again, they should be push fit again. Insert the pin at the bottom of the wiper and it should be a push fit connection again. As simple as that. And there you have it, the windows with the wipers. Connected. Like so, how you position them on the windows, it's up to you. They should move in the slots there. So this is Stage 3, issue 3 completed. In issue 4, we'll have a look at the right front suspension. See you later.